This is something to fight for. Make no mistake, our NHS is under attack. Tory cuts have seriously undermined our health service. Waiting times are getting longer. Hospitals are being downgraded. Staff are under strain. The Tories say there's no magic money tree. However, there's a magic money tree for Heathrow. There's a magic money tree for Trident. There's magic money tree to fund the DUP to keep this Conservative government in power. That means that there's money to invest in the future of our NHS.
Years of our NHS, let's work now for the next period ahead to make sure we give it the biggest ever birthday present, renationalise the NHS, scrap privatisation.